Ghost Investigations, part 14. Some of these headstones, I haven't even, oh, it looks like a house. I'd step on grass, but I ain't really, I'm gonna get my shoes wet, but I, wow, it looks like a house. And we got somebody who thinks they're really cool at 3 o'clock in the morning. Yes. I know I have this one in mind. One of my thumbnails. That'd be some big, huge bucks. And especially to make that. Now, I haven't really been over to, like, this side. Because I don't like to come here during the day. Because I just don't need to see anybody in here that's in here during the day and filming. Because, you know, I'm not sure how others can be. Kind of like when they say, oh, why are you filming? Or why are you filming us? Stuff like that. That's why I like to come at night. I think I did get a little bit down here. This one might be 47 minutes, maybe. So that's gonna do my sign out. And then after I sign out, I'm gonna get my thumbnails. I might get one of these in it. And we got a trash can tipped over. I'm not sure how wet this grass is. Looks wet. I just gotta go pick this up. Maybe I can't. I can. Yeah. Some good thumbnails will be going to be taken down here. Get too close. Not sure how fully charged these batteries are in here and this strobe light. I think this is the furthest I've been down here so far. Huge one down there. Once it, does this even have a only because it's big. B-E-R-R-Y, Barry. In to part 14. I hope this is part 14. I get a little confused, but it should be. And I believe I did mention it is actually the 3 a.m. hour. I got it. 3:23. Time is 3:23. So yeah, I won't be getting out of here until about 4. Because I only got 7 minutes in. So this one's going to be another 45. So which means I got another 38 minutes to go. I kind of want to switch up a little bit every now and then. I don't know why this back of this chapel here keeps going on the light. This is my brightest. Just to brighten things up a little bit. That's why I switch. Wish I knew how much battery I had. I'm at 82%. moon is definitely covered up. It is like legitimately dark-ish. And I got 11 minutes on. Out of 34. Get home, put this phone on the charge. See if I can maybe get one started. I'll probably get my cemetery watch on first. I'll start that upload. Take about 1 day. I usually like to let my phone get to about 100% and then put it on just a little bit, like the lighting, so it doesn't drain too much juice, and then get to about 90%. And however much has been uploaded, and then shut it off, like the phone, and charge it back up and let it get to 100 again. If I'm really, really want it to get uploaded, I let it get down to about 80% and let it finish uploading. Because the more I record, the longer time it takes to upload. And especially if I record in HD and the FHD. That's why I don't like doing my videos in HD. If I wanted an HD, I would have done maybe like a half hour. I think that's what the 720 pixel setting. I think FHD must be the 1020. But that'll take up more that'll take more time to upload. You know, all are probably wondering how I got into this. Well, it's not really a long story, but I will tell. I actually got into this because other YouTubers were doing it and going to haunted places. But right now, I can't go to haunted buildings and stuff like that. All I can do is try my best at only what I can do. There's only so little that I can do right now. And I'd love to go to a haunted building. There's a place that I'd like to go to, but fortunately it's too cambered. And it is a castle, but I'm not gonna name it. As I don't like to name things, because it's near the city that I live in, and I just don't feel like giving that kind of information out right now. Once I get more subscribers, more views and stuff like that, I can maybe say a few locations where haunted places are. But a lot of haunted places that are supposedly haunted in the state I live in, you have to pay to get in, or it's either that, it's too cambered, like too much like surveillance. There is a ship type that's kind of partially in the city I live in. A dumb bag of a city that I live in. And, alright. So many leaves on the ground. I'm trying to look for the, turning point. But, there is a, I call it a ship. It's not like, not as big as the Queen Mary, definitely not, but it is some kind of ship. And, as I said, I'm not actually gonna name that. But, I will possibly, in the near future, I might, depending on, because they do move it quite a bit of ways from where I live. And love to get a photo of that if I do upload it to YouTube. But I won't be able to get the photo of that right now or anytime soon. I'd like to get it more so at night. If I do photograph it at night, and may end up catching the name, so. Of it, of what it's called, because all ships and stuff like that have their name on it. And I actually have been on that. Not sure if it's haunted, but some years back, I don't know, when I was a teen, when I was 11, 10, 11, 12. But I actually have been on that. I call it a ship. Any long, huge boat type thing that's like long, I call it a ship. I got 20 minutes on. 25 more to go. I'm just gonna stand and listen. I gotta go find I gotta go find him and let him know I only got like 24 minutes to go. Sky's kind of clearing up. Definitely would like to get some walkie-talkies. Depending on range distance, I had gotten back in 2000, I don't know if it was 13, 14, or 15, one of those 3 years. I had gotten some, I think they were like a 22-mile range. But, yeah, it kind of work, but I haven't checked them out distance-wise. So when these upload, I don't know. I do got my A Night in the Cemetery to Remember. Should have called it this one, A Night in the Cemetery to Remember. I'm gonna check because I don't know. I got two. I'm not sure if it's a cut or a part. So I may come back maybe to get those. To get that one, because I only did two, so I can catch up on that. Oh, these are nice. Oh, fuck. And this grass has to be wet. All in a row. It's kind of peeking through ish. I got 20 more minutes to go, and 79% battery. Time is 3:42. So far, I have not seen anybody walking on the street. I'm gonna go make another round back here. It'll probably take this much time to find him. Whatever's left of that moon over there. got bigger, looks like. See if I can try and get a shot of that before I head out. Can't really see too much of it because of the clouds. Clouds have been covering it. I'd have to say that was full tonight, or this morning. Tanker. Same tanker that always goes by. I would assume they have a camera in the back of that chapel because the light keeps going off back there. So spotlights. Some of them can be like wind activated. And when I go through editing, like to put tags and stuff like that, and captions, I do, for comments, I do actually hold all comments to be approved. In case there happen to be inappropriate ones. And I don't accept inappropriate ones. Just appropriate ones and good ones. Gonna be 31 minutes. Right now, 31. Yeah, I definitely would have to say that moon was full. this morning, last night. This way you're gonna see it. Didn't say anything on the calendar being full. Unless I didn't look. But now, even though this is 30 some odd minutes, I'm getting booted out, so. Usually I say any 30 minute video, or past 30 minutes, is a video. So, it's 31. About ready to head out after. I got 13 more, and then thumbnails. All right. But yeah, I'll do a wave of my light. And if you can't see that from a distance, I'll use my brighter one to rendezvous over at the entrance. But I just heard something whisper. I thought I heard a whisper. Maybe not. It was a bird. Damn it, I hate when freaking idiots just sit there and park in a parked car. Sometimes when I look up at the sky and see like the way that it is, I don't even feel like I'm in my own city. I pretty much always call this this city crap. Has been for quite some time. Cities these days ain't what they used to be 10 years ago. Damn, I hate those white lights. Not sure which one to get myself into. 36 minutes in. 9 more to go. Well, and on top of all that walking is good for your buns and thighs, right?
Yeah,
buns and thighs. Yep, I'm gonna go into 4 o'clock in the morning. And the next time I come back out, I'll be marking my 30. If I do 3, my 31st video. Minutes. We'll be heading into 40. 41 minutes in. I'm gonna head back to the chapel area. Alright, that's gonna do it for these three videos tonight. If you haven't already, subscribe to my channel, hit that notification bell. When my content does premiere, it even notifies me a half hour before that it's gonna be coming out. As I will say, my video is coming out in about 30 minutes. So like this video when it comes out and all my other ones. If you like, you can look at some of my other content that I have on my channel. But other than that, I gotta go find this friend of mine and let him know that I'll be headed out of here. But anyways, gotta go for now. And I'll see you all in my next ones. Later.